Hey, congratulations, Donovan. First off, hey, good scene. First off, just talk about the performance tonight. Most complete performance of the season?
I think so. Broadneck was expecting a week one old mill, and week one, our offensive line, nobody had started ever on the offensive line, and we were just really inexperienced, and we had to work up to get our chemistry together, and they were expecting us to just lay down for them, being that they were number one in the state, but they didn't realize that that meant nothing to us, and we have something to prove.
Right. Just talk about just the building that confidence, that first drive of the game, you guys took it right down the field on them.
To be honest, we came out knowing that we had to punch them in the mouth early, and without that momentum, it probably wouldn't have it probably set up the rest of the game, that momentum right there. So we knew we had to start the momentum or else it'd be a close game. Right. And that wasn't the goal for us.
Right, right. Well, talk about your defense, man. I mean, this is just textbook football. You know, you play good defense, play, you know, good offense, special teams.
They say defense wins championships, but more of all, we just executed on all aspects of football, special teams, offense, and defense, and it came together. And we really just executed everything nice. Defense had our back because we had to punt a couple of times, and we had the defense back when we up against the goal line and we got out the situation and we gave them room to breathe, you know. And it's all about us helping them and them having us. So we're a team, so we got to have each other's back.
Right. Talk about Chris Walker finding his inner Justin Tucker there, man. I think he was like, traveling from sixth after he would have made it.
Yeah, best believe he's definitely getting pizza on Monday. I'm going out for him. He doesn't know how big this is to us, and I think it's really a good thing to give him confidence early in the playoffs. That way he doesn't ice up later in the playoffs. So, I mean, it's just good to see other teammates successful because usually all the time it's me scoring, but it was pretty good to see somebody else being successful for once.
Right. Well, just talk about the opportunity to at the region title next weekend. Considering that you guys were 0-2, and you know a lot of people were writing the obituary there on you guys.
Right, and to us that was really disrespectful because, like I said, we were really inexperienced, and we had to grow together as a team, and that's what we did. We knew we couldn't give up, and from week two, we knew that if we lost after that, we weren't going to the playoffs. So we handled our business, and every week we went into practice with the mindset of the playoffs. This isn't week one for playoffs for us. This is week nine. So we just came out, executed, knew what we had to do, and moving on to the next round.
All right. Hey, great. Congratulations.